Hello and welcome to KahindoTech. In this video, I'll show you how to add a second account into your Instagram account. Okay, let's begin. We'll start off by opening up your Instagram app. Once you have it open, log in into your first account. Okay, so once you have logged into your first account, as I have done right now, go to your profile, pick to your profile. To do that, look at the bottom right corner of your screen right now. To the right of love, there's like your profile picture. Tap on that, and that will take you to your profile, okay? Once there, do you see in the upper right corner? Look at where it says edit profile. To the right of that, there's like this little gear. Tap on the little gear. It's on the right of edit profile. Okay, this will take you to your settings. Now, scroll down. Once you're all the way down, you see above log out, it says add account. Tap on that. And this will take you to the login screen. So go ahead and put in your username and password. And after you have done that, tap on where it says login. If you do that, it will log you into your second Instagram account that you just added. As you can see, if I click on profile, this is my second Instagram account. To switch back to my first account, to show you guys that I'm logging to two accounts, do you see on where it says J Kahindo, it says your profile name. Tap on that, and this gives you the ability of switching between the two accounts. And so just again, if I tap on where it says KahindoTech, it gives me the ability of switching into the other different my second Instagram account. Okay, this is how you add a second Instagram account to your Instagram account. Okay, so if you have any other questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and definitely subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.